Don't forget to subscribe. Hello and welcome to Gone Exploring. A few weeks ago, we were in the Greenville, South Carolina area, and I Googled to see what would be interesting to see. And one of the things came up was the Greenville South Carolina Falls that goes right through town. So we Googled it and we wanted to find it because it would be perfect to do a nice Zen moment of, you know, falls. So we drove around, and Google sent us to the middle of town, which I will insert here.
Alright, so this is where Google Maps says Reedy Park is at. Does this look like a park to anybody?
As you see, there's nothing there. There's nowhere that says where to park. There's nothing that says where to go. There's nothing that says where the falls are. So we drove around for a little bit and tried again, and sure enough, still nothing. So this is footage of Greenville without the falls. And hopefully someday, maybe, we will find those falls. So thanks for watching. You have a good day. Don't forget.
Cleveland Forest.
No,
it's Reedy Park. It's a cute park, but not what I'm looking for. Some fancy houses.
Sure is pretty.
So we're in Greenville and we're trying to find Reedy Park. It's supposed to have these really cool looking falls right in the middle of it. We used Google Maps and they just kind of left us off in the middle of the city and they said, oh, you're here. Didn't even see anything around that slightly resembled a park. So now we're just kind of like driving around trying to see if we can find it. But we found this other little cute park. It's like a, and it's, found this other cute little park that we're driving alongside. You can't really see it good from here. But there's cool houses to the right. I find it. I mean, it's got to be along the river somewhere. That's the whole thing. It's by the water. And hence the falls.
Reedy River?
Yeah. And are we looking for Reedy Falls? So this is where Google Maps says Reedy Park is at. Does this look like a park to anybody?